And now it's time for Worms in Space with our worm astronauts. Five very brave, very smart, very cute little worms. Today, our fearless astronauts will attempt to make the letter Q. Our question, can they do it? They move right into action and they've formed... No, that's not quite a Q. That's an O, but where's Squashimi? Oh, there she is, and almost makes it. And there we have it. Yes, worms can make the letter Q in space. Another spectacular triumph for our five very brave, very smart, very cute little worms.